There is no telling how long, gaano katagal itong COVID sa buhay natin. Kaya lang, at least one of the redeeming factors now, hindi pa man nga sila nag-succeed, but they are working at it. Nandyan sila, punong-puno yung kamay nila sa trabaho, and they are working, and there are signs that they will succeed. Sabi ko sa iyo, sa oras lalabas ang vaccine, ilif ko kagad. Ilif ko, wala nang seremonya. Huwag na kayong maghintay, basta pagsabi may vaccine. And by the way, yung 10 million ko na sa ating mga scientists dito sa Pilipinas, yung mga doktor, mga ano natin, the bright Filipinos who are there working day and night trying to find out how to combat COVID, I'm raising the bounty to 50 million. 50 million ho ang ibigay ko sa grupo because it is a collegial thing, hindi naman sa isang tao. 50 million. Baka pag saligaya ko, another 50 million. So that's, pagka may nandyan ha, kung maligaya ako masyado, di 100, puro kayo milyonaro. Eh, huwag kayong mahiya, tanggapin yan, total. Sabihin, Mayor, ginawa namin ito para sa bayan. Sabihin ko ito, isauli ko ito kay Dominguez, gusto niya. Hindi na ito, maibalik. Sige, Mayo. Yung kayang mga bata, I can put the money to good use. Oo. Basta ako ngayon, 50 million ako. Kung ang Pilipino makakuha ng, you know, yung alam ng Amerikano, yung mga puti, yung sa Europe, alam rin ng Pilipino yan. So, pabilisan lang yan. That is why I said, I'd like to ask the, do they need to funding to continue working, sir? Itong mga scientists natin working at the vaccine thing, do they need a funding?
PCHRD, which is I think attached to the Department of Science and Technology, meron naman po silang pondo para sa pagpapatuloy na pananaliksik o research for vaccine production. But I'm not sure if this particular vaccine that they are developing is specifically for COVID-19. Aalamin ko pa po kung isinama na po nila ito sa kanila pong kasalukuyang research work.
Yeah, well, anyway, whatever it is, as long as they are working on to find out, to discover COVID, it does not really matter to me. What matters to me is the dedication and the load of work that they are performing. So, kung kailangan nila ng additional funding, all they have to do, I'm announcing it, is magsabi rin sa sayo. And I'd be glad to kung hindi masyado malaki, I said, ipitay sa pera, I will readily give it to them. I'd rather spend all of our money in connection with COVID. Discovery, assistance, lahat. Kaya dito nakatutok tayo. Every time that we meet, ladies and gentlemen, hindi tayo lalabas sa COVID. COVID lang tayo.